voice. I wonder if it was the same woman who did the voice, but it's so evil.
The actress that plays the evil queen was Lucille, Verne. She was told by the animators to try and do a raspier version of the queen's voice for the old witch, like when she transformed. So she went out, then she came back in, and then they said it was a perfect old hag's voice, that old like cackle. So I asked her, like, how did you do it? And she said, oh, I just took all my teeth out. This was Lucille's last film.
The Sleeping Dead.